Most of the people are with you. Well, let's put it like like this. Hold on. Now look, this is something about the Lord is. Because he's giving, he's technically the Lord is giving everybody a chance. That's what this is about the 12th chapter. But it also says the next verse, he understands that there is not a generation where kind of generation will not change. Most of people don't want it. That's why they won't win it. They won't win if they don't want it. They don't want it. They don't want it. They don't want it.
This is the book of Romans, chapter 3, verse 3. For what if some did not believe? Shall their unbelief make faith of Yahweh without effect? Verse 4, God forbid, yet let Yahweh be true, but every man a lie. It is written that mightest be justified in thy saying, and mightest overcome when thou art judged.
There you go. So our people don't want it, man. But it ain't gonna change this word from there to field. Now this is Romans 11 and 7. What then? Israel have not obtained that which is seeking for, but the elect have not obtained it, and the rest was blind. At the end of the day, it's about the election. The Lord is establishing the order of the set on the field. He's showing it was chosen someone that was there in the beginning. That's really what it was now.
Song that
Oh, y'all can walk past. Y'all good. Yeah.
All right. What know us now, not. What understand us now, which is not in us. That is us are both the great-headed and very aged men, but held with our father on the consolation of the Most High Spirit of the deep, the secret thing with thee. Why did thy heart carry thee away, and what did thy eyes weaken? Thou turnest thy spirit against the Most High, and let us say words. Right. Hey, y'all gonna have to do a lot of shit that you're gonna say, man. Go, hey, like they did. I can't.
food alone. For black people are instead, they strive with the priest.
So they strive with the priest, man. They strive with the priest. Matter of fact, our people killed their own prophet. Oh, Israel, thou that killed the prophets, and they killed the number one man in Israel, which was Yahweh Shai. That blood is upon y'all head. Y'all gotta pay for it, man. Y'all gotta pay for that, man. And now, we went off, and like, and that's what Christ said. That's what we out here to repent for my sins. That's what we're coming to do the work. Charity covers a multitude of sin, yeah. Right? And that really starts with the work. And then physically, man. This is the best gift you can give your peoples. Tell them who the hell they are. To tell them how to live right. All right? Our people out here murdering each other, being homosexuals, doing all types of abominable shit.
That's
but
cool.
Yet, huh?
Being homosexual? Fuck you.
Well, no, I was talking about my people. You're meant to be a homosexual.
You're doing the right. Case, bitch.
Right. 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 Nobody even talking to your ass. You fucking need a mic.
You know why you gay, because no man would touch your ugly ass.
Right,
they still didn't get it. Hey, it was wrong.
He said, I have said before you what? Life and death, man. Man, good and evil. The Lord really said it. Yeah, he said it in the perfect way for his enemies to fall into the trap. But it was.
Well, he's the Father's spirit. He knows every spirit what they would do no matter what. Yeah. He put every spirit in his life.
Job chapter 12, verse 16. Will feel the strength and wisdom that the seed and the deceiver are in.
It's crazy as that sounds, I know that the key is greater knowing that everybody can't be the limit of the always be there. When Thursday come in, it's gonna always be there. Nobody else is invited to this cookout. From what the Bryce is good at, even leading up to the Howard Shine, the rest of the property. Lord's gonna balance out the still. Lord has redeemed the 11. Now we're
part of it. Y'all come on, pass.
Y'all come on, pass. Now, the
rest of the Houston
comes with the left side. Nope. On the left hand side.
Israel shall be saved, as it is written, that shall come out of Zion and deliver her, and shall turn away from God.
But that's the reason why the 2/3 has to go through that Zion. If you have a Zion, we go back to the entire nation, but you still have to come to the city. Right, that's why we chose to go through all the fire and put it in the town. We ain't got to take this destruction. But if you're looking at the
hey, brothers got fired, brothers got shot at, brothers almost got jumped on, threatened, harassed.
Oh,
they fucking wiped the rest of it, man. Get arrested.
Yeah, go through all the things. talks about you enduring and afflicting the world, man. But I want more of something that you gotta earn and afflicting. Job said it best in his life. So we receive good at the hand of the Most High and not evil. Life is about, you know, going through the ups and downs. And they can still bring a barrier to the borders that they're trying to get to. I want more to help your father and give them the smallest reward as well as that strong spirit and good. In fact, the people go through shit and benefits and good for the next day. They don't want to get whatever blessing they want to do. But that bitterness is actually meant to make you strong. It says that in Ecclesiastes.
Hey, but no, we got to go through those things. How can you? Hey, if you don't go to that particular kingdom like that, second level speaks about.
We can't do it. Yeah, right. 40 years got to come in there. In that 40 years, we're going to
turn. Right, and this 40 years was to weed out the unfavorable. So really, we go through these things to purify our faith. The wicked going to fall, the righteous going to get strong. The wicked going to fall, the righteous turn.
Hey, the wicked falling out. They get in there, they get the fall series.
You walk past.
What's that?
I say you walk past.
Oh, wow.
Joyce with trembling. Kiss the son, lest he be angry, and ye perish from the way. When his wrath is kindled, but a little, blessed are all they that trust in him. Like he said, man, kiss the son, lest he be angry. I embrace the Lord, embrace his ways, embrace his will. All right? I said, what? If he perish from the way, the wrath is kindled.
Those are my enemies that was not that I could rule over me. I mean, rule over them.
Yeah, how was by Sim? Yeah, I was shot by Shimmer Kakadash.
Above, above.